Hey, welcome to the video. I've covered this content in more depth on my website. Check out the link in the description for more details. It covers things such as licensing requirements and more. In this part of the video, I'm going to set up our test group and add our test device to that group. In the Intune admin center of this part of the video, we are going to set up some exclusions for folders and exes. I'm going to use PowerShell for this example. Let's create a new policy. Pick Windows, and or you can click exclusions on its own, but for this example, we are going to choose Microsoft Defender Antivirus. Let's name the policy and take a look at some of the things that you can configure, such as scanning mapped network drives, etc. Let's add the file paths and processes. Let's add our group with our device in. Now let's test that has worked. As you can see, that has worked. As with all things Intune, you might need to run a sync on the device. Here's a quick way how to do that. Now we are going to configure HID in the Windows Security Notification Control Area. You can also turn on tamper protection. Now you can see in the bottom right it's disappeared. Next we are going to look at disk encryption. We are going to use it to set up write denier access to removable devices not protected by BitLocker. Before the video ends, let's see what happens when we try and download some malware. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out my Windows 98 inspired website where you can read all my latest articles and play Minesweeper.